Welcome to Prime News. Now look at the headlines. 3 out of 4 laborers died while cleaning septic tank of hotel in Santa Cruz. Owner of hotel shelled up in labor, supervisor arrested. Cabinet raises reservation for OBCs in government jobs and education to 27%. Total reservation touches 41%. CM says revised policy to be notified in 15 days. Government decides to suspend all licenses of Ruby Residency. CM says there is no need to demolish adjacent tilted buildings. Builders still at large. Panji court rejects Tarun Tejpal's bail plea in sexual assault case. Judicial custody already extended. Tejpal to challenge this order in High Court. And 3-hour cultural program with 800 school students to open Lusophonia Games on Saturday. Brandon Fernandez and Tanisi Kirtani to light torch at Nehru Stadium. Now news in detail. In a tragic incident at a Santa Cruz hotel, 3 out of 4 laborers cleaning a septic tank were choked to death on Wednesday afternoon. The owner of the hotel Shelltop in Lennon, Vegas, and supervisor have been arrested following accusations of negligence.
3 laborers, Mahesh Majik from Valpai, Chandru Naik from Dandeli, and Vishnudev from Kerala, died of choking while cleaning septic tank of hotel Shelltop Inn on Wednesday afternoon. One of the labourer, Santosh Oli from Nepal, suffered minor concoction and is out of danger. According to sources, one of the labourer fell unconscious in the tank. Looking at him, another labourer jumped in. And then the third and fourth two went to save each other and 3 got killed in a matter of time. Fire officers recovered the bodies from the tank. They cite the reason of death being absence of safety equipment leading to choking due to lack of oxygen.
टाकयान आमका स्लो म्हणजे चिखल हलता तो दिसता आसलो हलता तो दिसला पूण भितर देंवले बरोबर एकल्या मनशाक पयलो काडलेला मागीर सोदल्या उपरांत आनीक 3 जाण मेळ्ळे आमकां 3 जाण मेळ्ळे तितूंतले एकलो सारको सादारण बरो आसा दुसरो अनकॉन्शियस आसा म्हटल्यार जितो आसलो आनी दोग जाण जे काडला पळय ते 108 सांगल्या ते डॅड जाल्यात तेंच्यांनी ते व्हरांक ना आनी ते दिला आमी पुलिसेच्या सुवातेर अशें आमकां 4 जाण टोटल मनीस मेळ्ळा आणि माका दिसता ते मेळ्ळ्यार कोहें भितर की ते तितून तेंकां ऑक्सिजन मेळांक ना घुसपाटले ते ऑक्सिजन कटोवपाक म्हणजे कमी आसलो सारको आणि तेंच्यांनी लास्ट स्टेजी पर्यंत काम केला आणि मागीर ते कॉलेप्स केले.
The Old Goa Police has arrested Supervisor Keshav Kunkolkar and the owner of the hotel, Levin Viegas, under 304 Indian Penal Code. Emily Wag has demanded a stricter checking of hotels by the government.
दुर्दैवी घटना आणि पण हिची चौकशी करपा जाय सारखं आता अशाच तरेचे आणि खूप कडेन आसूं येता म्हणजे आमची यंत्रणाय बी कितली ढिली आहा ती पळोवपाक जाय ती कळटा पळय ताचेर टायम टू टायम चेक करूं जाय हॉटेलाचें चेकींग हें फक्त सुरक्षेच्या दृश्टीन टुरिस्टाचें चेकींग आनी लॉग इन लॉग बुकाचेंच पळय करता तितले पुरते लिमिटेड रावूं जायना खरें म्हणजे ह्यो बाकीच्यो सेफ्टी हें आसता क्लिनींग आसता हॉटेलाचें ताचेरूय बी नदर दवरपाक जाय.
This incident has yet again exposed the lethargic attitude of labor contractors and big-time owners towards the laborers. After the Kankona tragedy, which killed 31, now 3 have lost their lives to haphazardous works. Mahesh Kadi and Omkar Farari for Prudent.
State Cabinet has raised reservation for OBCs in government jobs and education to 27%. Cabinet passed the resolution on Wednesday. Chief Minister Manohar Parikar informed that the revised policy will be notified within 15 days. Now, total reservation in the state has touched 41%. OBC 27, ST 12, SC 2%. Parikar says OBC population in the state is 3,84,000.
2002 सरकारान निर्णय घेतला काँग्रेसच्या सरकारान निर्णय घेतला की हे जी टक्केवारी 21.5 आसा ती 26% करपाची म्हणजे 2 वेळा काँग्रेसीन ओबीसीची पर्सेंटेज वाडयता आसतना कसलेच एक्सरसायज न केल्यामुळे दोन्ही खेपा माघार घेवची पडली त्यामुळे जेव्हा आमचे सरकार आले आमचे मॅनिफेस्टो आणि आम्ही डिमांड केलं की 27% करचे म्हणून त्या प्रमाणे हो गेल्या वर्षा एक्सरसाइज चालू केलो आमचे मिनिस्टर बाब मालेव नायक. 26.26% ओबीसी पॉप्युलेशन हा गोयान, त्या हाच्या प्रमाणे 27% रेकमेंडेशन ओबीसी कमिशनान सरकाराक केल्ले. कायदेशीर बाबींची पूर्तता करून आजच्या कॅबिनेटान सरकारान निर्णय घेतलेलो हा की विथ इमिजिएट इफेक्ट ओबीसीचे रिजर्वेशन 27% करपाचे. ज्या दिसा नोटिफिकेशन येतले प्रत्यक्षान त्या हिसा पासून ते इफेक्टीव जातले. आणि हे 27% दिल्या नंतर सुद्धा टोटल रिजर्वेशन इन गोवा इज 41%. रिजर्वेशन जे आसा ते फक्त पर्सेंटेज वाढवले. अवर डिक्लेरेशन डोंट डायल्यूट माय डिक्लेरेशन. माय डिक्लेरेशन दॅट इज फ्रॉम 19.5 आय हॅव इन्क्रीज इट टू 27%.
ओबीसीचे हितून भितर निरक्षराचे प्रमाण जे आसा ते 7.44 आता आणि तितून दादल्यांचे 4.75 आणि बायलांचे 10.20. 60% ओबीसी लोकसंख्येची शैक्षणिक पातळी आसा ती प्राथमिक स्तराचे उरता आणि उतले शिक्षण जे घेऊक जाय तितून 1% लोक कमी आसात. ओबीसी भितर शासकीय नोकरदार आसात ते 5% आसात आणि बाकीचे नोकरदार आसात ते 19% आसात. स्वयंरोजगार करपी 2.85 आसा, 8.27 मात बेरोजगार आसात. आणि या खातीर आमच्या माननीय मुख्यमंत्री दिसले की हे सगळे आम्ही चर्चा केली उपरांत ही जी गजाल इतले वर्सां जे लोक मागताले ती भारतीय जनता पक्षाचे सरकारच पूर्ण करू शकता हे प्रत्येक गोयच्या लोकांक खबर आशिले आणि त्याचे आज हे सिद्ध झाले असा की आमच्या सरकारने हे करून दाखवले असा.
ओबीसी 27% करून दिले त्याच्या बद्दल आम्ही त्यांचा थँक्स म्हणतात आणि असेच आमक त्यांचा सपोर्टाचा.
Government has decided to suspend all licenses given to the Ruby Residency. Chief Minister Manohar Parikar said that residents residing in these complexes have expressed fear and as such inspection will be carried out. Parikar also said that there is no need to demolish the adjacent tilted buildings as the clearing work is over. Jha committee will investigate into collapse of building and frame guidelines for the builders. The culprit builder is still at large.
I don't know about a PWD committee. PWD might have constituted a team to check up the structural stability. That is a different issue. पहिली गजाल म्हणजे डिमॉलिशन करपा वाटल्यान हेतू कितें आशिल्लो तो तूं म्हजो काडावी पळय. थंय काम करणाऱ्या लोकांक धोको निर्माण जाला. आतां काम सोंपलें. फेज वना भितर आमकां कांय व्हडलें डेंजर दिसूं ना. फेज वना भितर ताका जाय जाल्यार चॅकिंग करून घेवं येता पण इमिनंट डेंजर अशें थंय लोक सांगतात आम्ही मेळ्ळे जाल्यार आय लास्ट द ऑफिशियल्स टू चेकअप. ऑलरेडी थंय सगळे लायसन्स आज इतली हे कर म्हणले मरे सस्पेंड करून नो. द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ एनी स्ट्रक्चर इज ऑफ म्युन्सिपाल्टी ऑर द कन्सर्न लोकल अथॉरिटी. या इन दीस केस फॉर एक्झाम्पल म्युन्सिपल लायसन डज नॉट इवन हॅव सिग्नेचर ऑफ द आर्किटेक्ट. द नोट रिटन बाय म्युन्सिपल इंजिनियर डज नॉट मेन्शन ऑफ स्टेबिलिटी सर्टिफिकेट. ज्या कमिटीक दोन हे दिला, एक ही बिल्डींग क्रॅक पडली ते एक महिन्यान प्रिलिमिनरी रिपोर्ट दी म्हणला आणि वॉट शूड बी द गायडलायन्स वीच चेक्स अँड बॅलन्स शूड बी एस्टॅब्लिश सो दॅट वॉट म्युन्सिपाल्टी डज इज काउंटर चेक्ड बाय समवन.
Meanwhile, Margao Sessions Court granted 10 days of police custody to accused Vishwas Desai in Kankona building collapse tragedy.
The accused Vishwas Desai was produced before the court today. He has been remanded to 10 days of police custody. Honorable Sessions Court today has heard a bail application of the Chief Officer Prashant Shirodkar. We have contended before the Honorable Sessions Court that this man is directly involved in this conspiracy to grant this occupant certificate to a building which was not complete. He has overlooked the fact that there was no NOC from the Directorate of Fire and Emergency Services, and this is because this building would never qualify for this NOC from the Fire Department.
Lokesh Shilkar, Mayur Naik and Omkar Falari for Prudent.
It's time for a short break. Stay tuned.